Welcome to One-to-One Mining Investment Conference today in London. Today I've got Cory Belyk. Can you just give us a quick kind of introduction to the company that you're working for?
Okay, the company I work for is CanAlaska Uranium Ltd. We're a junior company out of Vancouver and our primary focus is uranium. We're an active explorer and project generator. We've been in the uranium space really since 2004, so pre-Fukushima. So we're doing very, very well up until about, 2011. And then things kind of changed in our world. So we went into project generation. Really one of our core assets that was generated was our nickel assets in Manitoba, a nearby province to Saskatchewan. So that's been keeping us busy until the market turns for uranium.
And what's been the flagship project?
Our flagship project really in the uranium space is our West McArthur property, which is about 12 kilometers from the McArthur River mine, the richest and highest grade uranium deposit in the world, owned by Cameco. So being so near to it, it really has the advantage of the infrastructure that's situated with that asset. So any discovery that can happen there clearly has an advantage in terms of future profitability.
And what's the core focus over the next 12 months?
Our core focus over the next 12 months is really to advance our recent discovery at our West McArthur project close to McArthur River. We've drilled successfully 8% uranium in our last hole of the summer program, literally 8 weeks ago. So we're just getting that to market now so people understand the opportunity in front of CanAlaska to really take something that looks special and turn it into a true tier one asset. All the geological indicators are correct and it looks like a McArthur Cigar Lake type event. So we're excited about that.
And what's been the key message to investors at One-to-One?
At One-to-One, the key message is we do have this new discovery in front of us. And it has all of the fingerprints of a tier one asset in the uranium space in the Athabasca of Canada, which stacks up against deposits such as McArthur and Cigar Lake. Now, it has a ways to go, but we're drilling 8% uranium, and we're still not at the ideal target. So we're hoping that once we hit the ideal target, which is only 50 meters away, that we will have truly a deposit worthy of merit.
And in terms of conference, how have you found One-to-One?
One-to-one's been very good. It's like speed dating. And speed dating in a sense that everybody's looking for the same thing. And the people that are coming to see us at our booth really are interested in the uranium space, either learning more about it or interested in the projects that they've heard about within our portfolio. So that's very, very good targeted conversations. And given that, it's short conversations, you can get a lot of information out in one short segment.
So thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much. Pleasure
Cheers.
To be here.
Thank you.